Hello everybody, it's me, Unfriendly Porcupine. And what I have for you today is one of the most insane collections of these special troops. Are you ready? It's very jaw-dropping. Here it goes. What you are seeing right now is my complete collection of these Mega Block Call of Duty Special Troop X Bloks knockoffs. Wow, my complete collection. Let me show you what we have in stock for you today. We have a bunch of these amazing guns. Large machine gun. Next department is this nice hunting rifle. Lot of black ones, a few gray ones, and this is actually a green color. Very rare, only green gun I have. Then we have the standard Call of Duty sniper right here. Collection of these. Then we have submachine guns with another scope. I know, these knockoffs go crazy on the scope. Then we have another shotgun, machine gun with the scope. Ay. Then we have a vector. Then here's a complete collection of all of the pistols that I have. There's a bunch. Just let me tone this down. We have, these are the gray color. These are all pistols. Flashbangs right here. All of these are flashbangs. All of these right here are walkie-talkies. So many walkie-talkies. Then over here, we have all of our pouches. Look at that. That's enough pouches to make you go cuckoo. Let me turn up back the brightness. There we go. Here, we have my complete collection of all rocket launchers. Something interesting about this one is that the rocket heads, they're different colors. Then, over here, we have two metal detectors. Here is a very interesting figure department. These are all of my extra pieces just from figures. These are the pieces that came that I couldn't build figure. This is as close as I could get to building a figure with all of the extra parts that I have. There was even an extra head mold, believe it or not. Then here are hands. Now you see, when I was talking about these parts being able to break apart, or you have to really build everything part by part, I mean part by part. Then, over here, we have two revolvers. Stupid bear, can you get out of here? Thank you. Here are two revolvers. Unfortunately, they didn't make as many revolvers. That's not a big problem. Look at all of those bipods that we have. Now that is a lot of bipods. We even have them in gray color. Then look at that. That's all of the flashlights. All of those knives. In only two different colors. Then look at that. All of those claymores. That is a lot of claymores. Then look at this. All of the canisters. All of the vodka and beer my soldiers are drinking. Then over here, binoculars. Shovels, eatables, these ropey attachy pieces that you, or maybe straps that you can attach guns to. Then look at all of these backpacks. So many different unique colors. Then a whole different type of mold of backpack. Let me tone down the brightness here just a little. Then over here, look at this. All of the vests. World War II style and full on Call of Duty, fully armored style. Then, all of the leg straps. Here, let me get it like this, now you can see much better. All of the leg straps. All of these vests. Even the one that broke apart. Then over here, we have our ghillie suit sniper department. All of the ghillie suit gear, look at that. All of the vests. Over here, We have some extra hats. See that? The ghillie suit hats right there, the Arctic ghillie suit. Then look at this. All of the boxes that I've purchased. Special troops, remember watching those videos? Cause I sure remember making them. Then here are all of the figures that I have. A few Arctic figures, some civilian figures. Look at this custom built figure, huh? Then I have a few desert figures. Have a few World War II figures. Then some more jungle figures. Ghillie figures, look at that. It's my complete collection of these figures, knockoffs. I like it a lot. In total I have 40 figures. Now that is a lot of figures. So imagine how many trooper packs this kit equal, eh? Especially now that Mega Bloks only, Mega Construx does only 4 figures. Then over here we have, look how many figure stands we have. I still decided to keep the motorcycles part by part, but everything else I broke apart. Remember those orange pieces from the jet ski? These red pieces from that stupid Dropbox I had from PUBG. Then these gray solid pieces right here. Then these are more like the lighter gray, more bricks. Then we have this glass piece from the jet ski. Then all of these pieces are like peg attachments. I decided to put it in the door. Then we have the Lego head molds. Lego, I don't like it. Then we have all of these. This whole thing is just a collection of all of these pieces. Look, you can even see outside of it. I just decided to stack it up for your convenience. Then we have blue pieces. This nice orange tan color. This nice brown color. This is a very dark this is like a very gray brown color. Saturated dark brown color. Fully black color over here. Then we have our Smeko bricks. These bricks are actually Smeko if you look very carefully. See? We have a complete collection of those. Then the green Smeko bricks. These are desert Smeko bricks. Green Smeko bricks. And Arctic Smeko bricks. Yes, that's right. You heard me right. Arctic. Then we have one flat tile over here. Now we move on to this section over here. We have all of our wooden planks. Look at that. Then we have like desert color wooden planks. 3 barbed wires over here. 2 of these barbed wooden fences. Look how many sandbags we have. That's 1 color, 2 color and 3 color. 3 in 3 different colors. Then we have picket fences in a dark and a yellowish tan color. Then over here we have 6 jerry cans. No. Barrels. 3 jerry cans right here. And this is in a different color, darker shade of green. Then over here, look how many of these grass pieces we have. Now that's a lot to add in my collection. Then look at this. 4 of these stretchy ropey pieces. Then, the nice materials and 2 sets of rope, black and orange. Then we have this very nice blue cloth from the PUBG. The only piece I like from that set. Then we have, actually this set, this right here came from this one. The Special Troops Desert Squad. But it feels just like the Mega Bloks one. Very good quality. Then over here we have all of our instructions. Look at that. From all of the sets that I've collected. So many instructions that they even go right down to the carpet. Man, what an impressive collection. Now there's one thing you might be wondering. Why is there so little amount of boxes? The main reason is because most of these sets did not come with a box. I did not order them with a box because it's more expensive to order with a box. And speaking of expensive, I got this whole collection for you know how much? $79.53. Boom! Now if you try to get the same amount with Mega Bloks, that's gonna cost you maybe like around 500 or something, I don't know. But it's very, very, very expensive. With these knockoffs, I saved a whole lot of money. Even though some of these knockoffs came a little bit broken. Like that vest over there. Still, very good collection. If I wouldn't want to get any more of these. I'm very satisfied with the collection I do have here. But I must say, very, very, very useful parts. Now let's see if you're a person like a Mega Block fan like me, right? You like Mega Blocks so much. But you don't want to paint none of your beautiful Mega Blocks. Well, knockoffs to the rescue. See all of these knockoffs? I can paint them all. See all of these guns? I can paint them all. You see all of these accessories? I can paint them all. Can you even paint the motorcycle? Even paint these figure stands? Well, maybe not so much, but the bricks I wouldn't want to paint it, rather not. But still, so many things I can paint and fully customize. So everybody, you know what this means, right? Super Omega, super crazy, super insane, Mega Block crazy custom build videos coming to YouTube channel near you. And I'm not going to smash this collection at all. I'm going to put it away very nicely. Everybody, thank you for watching this video. I appreciate you making it this far. I hope I've impressed you, surprised you, because I sure surprised myself with all of these amazing accessories. And if you guys like the video, prove it by giving it a like. If you want to see more content from me and Friendly Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now, everybody. Just show off a little bit more of the accessories here. Boom. And Friendly Porcupine, signing out.